What's going on with the go-go? You want to start off?
Okay, I'll start off.
Start the thing.
I like that, Tony. That's a song. Start off right. But the state of go-go right now, a lot of bands have gotten comfortable over the years, and they're doing what comes easy to them. Brothers are not facing the challenge of being original anymore. And I'm going to be honest about it. We all need to start being a lot more original like we did back in the day. You take a band like Trouble for instance, they never played covers. They were all original. And that's one of the things the Junkyard tries to do also. We try to stay with the original. We might hit a few covers there and down there, but our show and our progress is not based on covers. And this man right here, his progress, his history is not based on covers. But that's what we want to bring everybody back to the point. Don't get comfortable doing covers. That's too easy. Every new top 40 band can do that. The original, get back to originality. It's real go-go.
Hey, man, you know what? I couldn't have said it better. I mean, you know what I'm saying? Pretty much, yeah, he said everything that I would say. But I would say this right here. The bounce beat thing, you know what I'm saying? I love what the youngins is trying to do.
Yes.
But, you know, you need structure. You got to have structure. You're on to something, but you got to get that structure. You know what I'm saying? You got to get some meaningful lyrics up in there, some substance. You know what I'm saying?
And Tony telling you right.
To all of you youngins out there, trust me, Big Hawk is here. If you need me, I'm here to help you. But I'm not going to be nowhere that I'm not appreciated. You know what I'm saying? I've approached some of these youngins and they go, man, you know, y'all had y'all time. Let me tell you something. It all started here. We paved the way for you to do what you do. So holler at your boy if you really want to do something. Holler at your boys.
I'm open to you too. I'm open to it too. But you heard it from us.
Yeah. Hey, man. Open invitation.
All right.
For real.